Hi, I'm Kelly Colino, a realtor with William Ravis Real Estate. I don't know if you've noticed, but the housing market has changed over the last few years. Rules are different. Steep prices and stiff competition are the name of the game. Plus, there are fewer homes on the market than even 1 year ago, not nearly enough to meet buyer demand. What does that mean? We're in a seller's market, and buyers had better prepare. Here are four new rules that can make or break your offer. Rule number one, prepare for a marathon house hunt. With the low housing inventory and heavy competition, it might take you 6 months to a year to buy a house. Here's my advice. Be patient and find a realtor in your target area who knows the ins and outs of that neighborhood. Rule number two, secure financing before you start shopping. If you need a mortgage to buy a home, you'll want to get pre-approved for a home loan before you set foot in a house. Without a pre-approval letter, your offer, though sincere, could easily fall through for lack of funds. Rule number three, curb the contingencies. One way for buyers to stand out is by attaching fewer contingencies to the deal. Not the biggies like a general inspection, of course, but ones that don't really matter to you. Rule number four, don't lowball the seller. If you think saving a few thousand dollars is worth the risk of losing the home of your dreams, you're in the wrong market. If you're making an offer on a home that's priced to sell, you should present your best offer right out of the gate because you might not get a second chance.